And we are following breaking news out of Auburn overnight.
Auburn police tell us they're looking for a person who shot two men near Auburn Park overnight. Police say the two 20-year-olds were shot on 26th Street Southeast, just a few blocks from the Game Farm Park, if you know this area. Both were taken to Harborview in critical condition. One had to be airlifted. Auburn police say they are still looking for a suspect. If you know anything about what happened here overnight, call their tip line at 253-931-3080.